Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hello everyone, I am Lambadra Vagmare, currently pursuing first year of engineering in robotics and automation in Zell College of Engineering and Research, Pune. I am performed in project-based learning in automatic sanitizer dispenser. My project partners are Aniket Chavan, Rishikesh and Khushi Naik, and our project guide is Professor Surbhasi sir. Nowadays, we all suffering from the big pandemic, which is COVID-19. And the only way to break that chain of paralysis is wash your hand periodically and sanitization habit. But the main problem is that we do this all with touching the sanitizer machine on sanitizer bottle. So we made the automatic sanitizer dispenser that is contactless sanitization hand sanitization machine. We made this using the proximity sensor that sends the presence of hand and active the pump inside the bottle of sanitizer and pour the sanitizer on the hand. We can find the several Arduino dispenser, but it's expensive. So the intention of this project to make the price minimum and the simple circuit that anyone can replicate. The circuit of this product is very simple. I use the IR proximity sensor, then a BD140 transistor and 9 volt mini solar battery that makes our project eco-friendly. Then we put up our hand near this IR sensor, then it sends the presence of hand and make the out pin low. When this out pin becomes low, then NPN transistor goes on active and it's active our pump inside the sanitizer bottle and sanitizer coming from this little pipe and dispense on our hand. And we are very thankful to Robotics and Automation Department of Zell College to giving this opportunity of project-based learning and funding for our project. Thank you.